Okay, so we can do this exercise. Okay, so find the number of protons, neutrons, and electrons in the nuclides below. Okay, we find the number of protons, neutrons, and electrons. So the first one is magnesium, which is Mg, 12, 14. Write the number of protons, neutrons, and electrons. Okay. Second one is fluorine, which is 19. Fluorine, I mean, is 9, sorry, not 19. Fluorine is 9 there, 19. Okay. 2, 3. The third one is carbon, which is 6, 12. The fourth one is nitrogen, which is 7, 14. So in all these, I find number of protons, neutrons, and electrons. The fifth one is the aluminium, which is 13, 27. The sixth one, it is 14, 28, which is sulfur. This is sulfur, in case you don't know. Sulfur, S. I mean, silicon, SI, not sulfur, SI, silicon, SI. So 14 down, 28 on top. Then last one is the, you remember I said this is silicon, in case you don't know, silicon, silicon, SI, silicon. And then the one I'm going to write now, it is sulfur. So sulfur is S, which is 16, 32, which is the 7. Write this.